What, in your opinion, is world hunger?
World hunger is the lack of food to people around the world because of conditions that are either governmental or natural disaster oriented.
When I think of world hunger, I think of the children that suffer and that are malnourished.
To me, it's, you know, the haves and the have-nots, you know, the blatant. Some people have way too much and others have way too little. And I think that's the horrible part of it.
It's a global issue. There's a lot of people that live at and below the poverty level, or way, way below the poverty level. So I think it's an issue, a global issue, where people aren't meeting basic nutrition.
World hunger to me is just, I immediately go to third world countries and, you know, things you see on TV and movies of just people who aren't as lucky as us, as fortunate as us to be in an environment where we're at. You know, we take our food for granted, and people in those countries aren't given the amount of food they need to do what we do, so.
World hunger to me means that people aren't able to get the food they need to survive.
I think it's sad, and like how like millions of kids are dying, and only like a bit, a part of the earth is actually giving them food and money to buy things. And a lot of kids are dying, and adults.
World hunger is anytime a kid or adult goes without a meal for, I don't know, I'd probably say more than 24 hours. It transcends boundaries and nations.
I think if we would stop being as wasteful as we are.
And give money to different charities, I'm sure, that work on them and everything.
By donating a
Well, in my opinion, I think people around here are just, you know, kind of a little selfish on what they have, what they don't have. Like, they're selfish because, like, a lot of people don't have enough money to buy food. You know, it's not all about what the products are. It's not about the shortage of food. It's about, you know, having enough money to actually go out and buy the food somehow. And some people just live in an environment where it is just diseases and, you know, a lot of stuff that they don't have ability to get the food that they can't eat to survive, and then, you know, they end up dying, and just, it's hard to even think about of just little kids dying because they don't have enough food. When the U.S. could just send some over, if we literally just donate some food to them, they would live.